creative spring reverb. Though spring reverb is most associated with surfy guitar tones, it can also sound great on many sources. For a twist, try adding extra dimension by using it on a snare drum or a vocal. A pre-delay into the spring can sometimes spice up the sound further. I'm James Meter with Pique Recording. Thanks for tuning into tidBit. Until next time, add some bounce to your verb.